And I was tasked to do some kind of job here. Never done it before, but I'll try my best. Yeah, we'll start the program by asking Nona for the blessing.
Let's put ourselves in the presence of the Lord. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Father God, we praise and thank you for giving us this opportunity to be here tonight, today, and tomorrow for our 30th year, our union of Chemical Engineering Batch 82. We thank you for the blessings, Lord, for the past 30 years. We thank you for the gift of life. We thank you for our families, the gifted family. And again, give the friendship, Lord, that we would like to strengthen, renew, rekindle in this moment of reunion, Lord. And so, Lord, we ask you to be with us in our midst. Bless us. And speak to us, O Lord, so that we learn from each other and we are inspired and motivated from each other. As we share, Lord, the very good things that you have given to us in the past 30 years. And as we also relive the memories we have. Lord, we ask you to bless our families that are left behind. And we ask you also to grant us always good health. Grant us always your blessings so that we will continue to honor and glorify you, Lord. And as we enjoy tonight's fellowship, Lord, we ask you to bless the food that we are about to partake, Lord. And may the food nourish us in mind and body and strengthen us so that we will live more years to serve you and to honor and glorify you. In the name of your Son, Lord Jesus Christ, as we all pray, bless us, O Lord, in these gifts which you are about to receive from the bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen. Father, Son.
Make do with what we have today, tonight, and let's enjoy. What's important is that we all enjoy each other's company tonight. Okay? And we have a lot of people coming from different parts of the country and also coming from the U.S.
Yes, you're right, Anna. It's worth flying like 16 hours from Los Angeles. That excludes, of course, my travel time from Indiana to L.A. So I say maybe close to 24 hours. But it's worth it to see those beautiful faces after 30 years. Microphone to be an MC. I only use a microphone to sing. Is that right, Mila? No, but I do that when I'm prepared, okay? I can dance too if you want. Just teasing.
We love singing and dancing later on. Okay, and we love. To formally welcome everybody of us. We have invited a classmate who I remember very well during the time. He was one among those seated at the back of the room, and every time there's an exam, you know, he looks at everybody. Everybody's already answering the questionnaires, no? And he's saying, "Uy, pakopya mo din ha." Tanaw lang na to, kinsay maunag ka na to na to! Remember that? No? Anyway, so he is the honorable congressman look-alike. Attorney Benji de Capatan, to welcome us!
Make this very brief. So, welcome to the 30 years reunion nato. And you know, some of us makalimot na isa yung pangalan and etc. But especially the ladies ba, hindi yung beauty na lang ko mag-mention para rin ma-dismay ang ubat. Remember a day old girl, no?
Amen!
Diba?
More beautiful. 30 years ago.
So another be, bro, another 5 or 10 years. Pagdating na sa ta, and we'll still be the same. We'll still look the same, except we lose a few hair, especially. Ako raman yun. Si Claudio, kaya parang ko. Oh, ano yun? Wapo
ba yun? Wapo. Ito
one thing, kaya, one thing before ko mo biya is a audio. Later, we'll try to ask ni Mang Rosca o Mang Blaseng kung sa ilang sikrito. Because they still look the same.
Yes.
Diba? That's 30 years ago. It's the same. Kung sa ilang ikaon. Etc. Anyway, so welcome everybody.
More excited to attend high school reunions, but let us make this reunion also exciting as well. So there was a high school reunion. Historia lang niya. There was a high school reunion. Remember, kana high school galing. Moro bitaw. When you attend a reunion, you feel like high school also, di ba? That is why in high school reunions we do not want to bring our spouses, di ba? Oh, sometimes, no? Because nandito ato mga krasa una, di ba? I'm sure that doon nasa mo yung mga krasa una, di ba? Dito, yung pinasa kong sharing mo niya.